This is a platform that encourages new talent in fashion, and I work for a brand called Doodlage, which basically works with recycled fabrics. So it kind of echoes with my ethos, like it's better for the environment.
So what is the real meaning of fashion?
Real meaning of fashion? Yeah, please come up with a better question. Every time there's a fashion event, somebody asks us this, very boring. Style statement.
Look at the camera.
Yeah.
What is
shooting is at 50%. We are working, and aaj meri chutti thi. We are pretty much working for another month or so.
So we have a web series also, which is highest costly in our India.
It's not a web series, a video on demand. So web series is different, like you know, what you see on TVF and all, you can watch it for free, or you can watch it on TVF Play or other such on YouTube. But this will be available on Amazon Prime.
It's based on IPL.
It's based on IPL kind of thing.
Tell us something.
There's a cricket. There's a ball. There are wickets, stumps, gloves. There's also an L guard.
Two big films are coming up, Kabil and Rais. Aap kaun si dekhna chahiye?
I want to watch Rais first because of my loyalties with XL. And with Shah Rukh Khan, and then I'll watch Kabil as well. Looks interesting. Yeah, loved it. Really interesting new film, great acting by all the newcomers. But he's somebody who does invest time in creating good content, for sure. That ek second kya ho gaya? Get distracted. I'm saying he's definitely somebody who focuses and invests time and money and effort in creating good content, gives himself to the role a lot. We saw that in his body transformation, and I mean, one doesn't even remember that this is an actor in his 50s because he's, if anything, much more successful today than he was younger. So yeah. I think she's not just a role model for Kashmiri youth, she's a role model for the young people of India, of the world. She worked so hard on her craft, worked so hard on being an athlete. It's not easy to be waking up at 4 and 5 in the morning and doing those routines, even if it's for just for the filming. And hats off to her. And I think that what is it that makes people afraid of a 16-year-old girl? We have to question ourselves as a society about why we are targeting somebody so young who has just had an incredible run at the box office and been a part of a film that has created history in India and is empowering for women. And I think some people have nothing better to do but to criticize others. I'm sure whatever I'm saying right now also will lead to criticism for me, but I don't care.
Are you also doing an international film? Can you please tell us?
It's done. It's now in edit, and sound and all is happening. And I'm very proud of the film. It's called Love, Sonia. Thank you.
Bye.
सर सेंटर लो।
I'm wearing an outfit by Antar Agni, which is a brand by designer Ujwal Dubey, and it's very beautiful, beautiful, lovely, natural, organic fabrics. Yes. Yeah. I'm very excited. I'm happy to be a part of this event that sort of encourages new designers and celebrates new talent and design.
According to what is your style of statement?
My style statement is always generally a little simple, a little classic, conservative. So I especially like the color palette that Antar Agni has for this collection. So I was very happy to be here.
Yeah? How do you have seen the whole collection?
Yeah.
How is it?
It's a beautiful collection. It's very simple. It's inspired by there's a bit of a Japanese influence in it. It's very light. The fabrics are very cool, perfect for our weather.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thanks. Thanks, guys.